गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक इन आवर ईवीएस क्लास। स्टूडेंट, टुडे इन आवर ईवीएस क्लास वी आर डिस्कसिंग आवर टॉपिक एयर एंड वाटर। स्टूडेंट, जस्ट टेल मी व्हाट इज एयर। बेटा, एयर इज अ मिक्सचर ऑफ गैसेस सराउंडिंग द अर्थ। स्टूडेंट, वी कैन नॉट सी द एयर, वी कैन नॉट टच द एयर, only we can be feel the air, okay? And do you know what is wind? Moving air is called wind. Now students, as you know, we breathe in oxygen and we breathe out carbon dioxide. Now let's discuss uses of air. Student, we need fresh and clean air to breathe. And air is needed for burning, and we fill air in tires, balloons and balls, and plants use carbon dioxide to prepare their food, and in which process plants prepare their food is called photosynthesis. Beta, drivers and mountaineers carry an oxygen cylinders on their back. So these are the strength uses of air. Now properties of air. Strength, there are three properties of air. Air fills space, air has weight, and air has moisture. First, air fills space. Beta, when we fill air in a balloon or a flat tube, what we notice? It blows up. It's mean air occupies space. Now second is air has weight. Beta, we take a balloon without air and with air, and we hang with a stick like this. If we hang a balloon, this is without air balloon and this is with air balloon, what we notice students? The balloon with filled with air has more weight. What is show? It shows air has weight. Okay, now air has, third one is air has water or moisture. Student, fill ice cold water and in a glass and leave it for some time. After some time, when you see that glass, then what you notice? You see some tiny droplets appear on the surface of the glass. Okay, this glass is the fill of ice cold water, and you leave it for some time. Then after some time, when you see it, what you notice? Some tiny droplets appear on the surface of the glass. Here are some droplets of water. Then what is proves? It proves air has moisture. Now let's discuss air pollution. How to air pollute, beta? Air becomes dirty due to the smoke from the factories, vehicles and burning, and the smokes make the air what? Harmful for us, and this smoke make the air impure. So what should we do for that? We should try to keep the air clean and fresh, and we should grow more plants for that. Okay, because as we know, plants make the air fresh and clean. So students, these are the topic air. We discuss air, what is air, uses of air, properties of air, and air pollution. Let's discuss our next topic, water. See this. Now students, water. With a major part of our earth is covered with water. Therefore, earth is called blue planet, and there is a natural source. Beta, the snow of the mountains melting and turn into the water, and it flows into the rivers, lakes and waterfalls, and rainwater is collect into the lakes and ponds, and it goes under the ground, and this groundwater we get from the well, head pump and tube wells. Now some uses of water. See, as we know, we need water for several purposes. We need water for drinking, cleaning, washing clothes, cooking, growing crops, okay? And animals also use water to drink and keep themselves clean. And plants also need water to grow and make food. So many uses of water, and water is very necessary, very needful for us. And see, water pollution. Beta, how to pollute the water? Dekhi, wastage products thrown into the water bodies from the homes and factories. So it's a cause of water pollution. Second, washing clothes. And third one is bathing animals in the water bodies. So these are the cause of water pollution. Now cleaning water. Beta, the harmful impurities in water can be removed by these methods. First is boiling. Beta, boiling kills the animals. Boiling kills the germs in the water. हम जब पानी को boil करते हैं तो क्या होता है उससे? उससे जो पानी में जो germs होते हैं बेटा वो मर जाते हैं. Now second one is filtering. बेटा आपको पता है आप सबके घर में RO system, filter लगे हुए रहते हैं. उनका क्या use होता है? Filtering removes the impurities present in water. वो जो पानी में जो impurities रहती है उनको remove कर देती हैं. Okay? And keep the water covered. Okay? Water in clean and covered vessels. हमें हमेशा पानी साफ और ढके हुए बर्तन में रखना चाहिए. Now, how to we save water? बेटा, as we know, very little water is available for drinking. So we must save the water. Then how to we save the water? We should repair leaking taps and pipes immediately. Collect rain water and turn off the water when it not in use. And do not wash clothes and bath animals in the water bodies. So dear students, this is the summary of the chapter air and water. So you should read this chapter again. Now see the some book exercise. See beta, put a tick on the correct option. First, plants need air and water to grow, make food, bath and A and B. Yes, beta, plants need air and water to grow and make food in bath. Okay, then what the answer? C, bath A and B. Now second, it makes water dirty. Washing clothes, drinking or boiling? No, drinking is the uses of water. And boiling the method to clean the water. Then what makes the water dirty? Washing clothes. Now see students, some new words here. OCCUPIES occupies, BREATH breath, MEDIATELY immediately, MOISTURE moisture, VESSELS vessels, IMPURITIES impurities, POLLUTION pollution, droplets, DROPLETS droplets, and filter, FILTER filter. Now see beta, some word meanings. Let's revise. Rain water. What's the meaning of rain water? Water of rain. Now wind, moving air. Vessel, container. CONTAINER container. Now water vapor, steam. STEAM immediately, IMMEDIATELY immediately, instantly, INSTANTLY. So dear students, these are the word meaning. Let's revise, define these. Now see beta, define these. First is air. Student, what is the air? See, it is a mixture of invisible gases like oxygen, nitrogen, etc. Okay, what is air? It is a mixture of invisible gases like oxygen, nitrogen, etc. Now, second define this ever, groundwater. What is groundwater, beta? Rainwater that seeps into the ground. Rainwater that seeps into the ground is called groundwater. And we get groundwater from wells, tube wells and head pumps. Okay, friends? Now, let's revise our question answer. Let's revise question answer. See, beta, here four question answer. Let's revise. See, first, give two uses of air. Beta, here you write two uses of air. Air is used for burning. B-U-R-N-I-N-G, burning and breathing. B-R-E-A-T-H-I-N-G, breathing. So, air is used for burning and breathing. Now, tell me other uses of air, beta. Air fill in tires, ball and balloons. And mountaineers use an oxygen cylinder on their back. And plants use carbon dioxide to prepare their food. And beta, water animals. Those animals live in water. They use they use air present in the water through their gills. So these are the uses of air. Okay. Now second question is, beta, state the properties of air. You have to write here properties of air, beta. When I explained the chapter, then I told you three properties of air. Yes, anybody guess? What are the properties of air? The properties of air are, first, air has weight, air fills space, and air has moisture or water. So now, what are the properties of air? Air has weight, air fills space, and air has moisture. Now, third is, how do we obtain the rainwater? Student, what's the question? How do we obtain the rainwater? Hum rainwater ko kaise obtain kar sakte hain? Yes, just tell me. We obtain the rainwater from barrel, surface water sources and groundwater sources. Then tell me what are the surface water sources? Yes, beta, lake, river, pond. These are the surface water sources. And groundwater sources like well, tube well and head pump. So what's the answer? We obtain the rainwater from barrels, surface water sources and groundwater sources. Now see, list two ways to save water. Student, how do we save the water? Yes. We can save water by taking short showers and collecting rainwater. How do we save water? We can save water by taking short showers and collecting rainwater. And tell me other ways to how to save water. Beta, repair leaking taps and pipes. Yes, and turn off the taps when not in use. And don't wash clothes and bath in animals in the water bodies. So these are the uses of, these are the ways to save water. Okay, friends. So these are the question answer. We have revised. So dear student, in today's class, we revise our chapter 7, Air and Water. So dear students, you read this chapter again. Learn all exercises from the book and new words. Word meaning, define these and question answer from the notebook. Okay, dear students, thank you. Have a nice day. Bye-bye. Bye.